I don't think I could have imagined what it would sound like. The feel of it is how I wanted it to be. Yeah, I wanted it to be, you know, tough and have the right amount of sparse in it where it needed to be. And what would sort of, there's places where the muscle of the music overtakes the lyrics, and I like that. And there's places where it's so sparse that you can barely hear that I'm playing the guitar. Extremes of something or another, but there were a few pointed ones, I guess, in this album. You know, there are a few that I knew were coming, and then there are a few that I didn't know were coming. In terms of like giving people an explanation behind the song, I don't think people really want an explanation behind the song. They want to maybe to understand why a little bit, but I think it's probably best not to know, because you'll either be disappointed or horrified. Story starts to finish, or more like a flash of a story. I don't write a story like a novelist would write a story. I don't have the capacity. The story is to whoever's listening to it different to each individual. In some ways you can't not write about yourself, so even though everything's not directly sort of autobiographical, it's the spectrum emotionally is different from the first two albums.
More than I choose.
well, the self-indulgence of writing songs and then performing them and recording them means that you're taking people with you in your own sort of understanding of what's going on in your life. I hope I'm in control of my mind, therefore I know what I'm writing, but but I'm not in control of what's going on in my life, so whatever wants to be written about is written about, and that doesn't feel like it's in my control, if that makes any sense.
Just a car, caught up in the stars, looking down to Mars. You know, I know something.
I mean, I couldn't see, when I finished Beat Because I Can, I couldn't see making a different album, like a different sounding album. I'll wake up one morning and sit down with a guitar, and I'll either write a song or I'll practice. I mean, you know, that's as boring as that.
My friends, my dear friends, and lovers, oh my lovers, I'd leave you for them. Got a hand on my back.
This what I do is very fulfilling for me. I can't even bear the thought of not having an output like this. And there's, as my confidence grows as sort of a person, my I feel like my, you know, musical horizons widen.
Why are you so sad? Why are you always so sad?
I don't know what's gonna happen now with this album. It could all go at any moment, as far as I'm concerned. And that thought terrifies me so much that I try not to think about it. So I when I try and think about my musical future, I just have to kind of have faith that I can write songs. That's it. That's all I can do. And I can play guitar. I'm getting better at guitar all the time.
She'd be so proud.